It's a tradition now, 20 years in the making, in honor of Danielle Kousoulis. Here we have this evening the entire Kousoulis family for this annual golf fundraiser. And Lenny, it's amazing that this event continues to go on. It's great representation. Tell us a little bit about the event, how it works each year.
Well, each year we have the golf outing, you know, that starts in the afternoon, and we usually get about 40 or 50 golfers, and then we all come together, you know, for a dinner where even more people join, where we can, you know, remember Danielle, you know, everyone can kind of break bread together and raise money for a great cause. All the funds that we raise go to the Danielle Scholarship Fund, and so it's a great and worthy cause and allows people to continue to remember Danielle all these years later.
Tell us a little bit about Danielle, so people who haven't seen her, aren't familiar with the event, tell us about Danielle and what happened.
Danielle was working at Cantor Fitzgerald on the 104th floor of the North Tower at the World Trade Center on September 11th when the planes were flown into the tower. And unfortunately, she didn't survive. And so we, you know, started a scholarship fund in her memory because she was always so generous and caring of both her spirit and her time. And we felt that we wanted to keep her memory alive. And part of having this event every year is to raise money for her scholarship so we can, you know, we can give back to the community, but also as a way for Danielle's family and friends to get together and remember Danielle. Because, you know, even all these years later, we never want anyone to forget her. And she was an avid golfer herself, so we felt this was a great way to pay tribute to her.
And people are here from all over the place. Who are they?
We have people from our church, St. Thomas Greek Orthodox Church. We have friends from high school, both, you know, my class and Danielle's class. We have Danielle's friends from college. We have other people that, you know, that our family members and friends have just brought along. So it's just a people from all over have gotten to know each other because we have the same people come every year, and we've all kind of like been a big extended family, in part thanks to Danielle.
Well, thank you for talking with us. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
And a wonderful job keeping her memory alive and doing something wonderful for the future. So let me just move over here. Mr. Kousoulis, σήμερα πάλι μαζευτήκανε 20 χρόνια μετά, ο κόσμος έρχεται. Δεν την ξεχνάει. Πες μας σήμερα πώς νιώθεις.
I'm very, very upset today because I see a lot of people που ήρθανε για να τιμήσουν τον Ντανιέλ.
So δεν την ξεχνάμε, δεν την ξεχνάμε.
No, και το μόνο αυτό που κάνουμε εδώ είναι μόνο και μόνο να μείνει το όνομα ζωντανό. Να μείνει το όνομα αθάνατο. Το όνομα μόνο.
Να είσαι καλά. Zoe, how wonderful to see all these people out here, family, friends, all of her people, all of your people. How are you feeling?
You know, wonderful. I can't believe, you know, how many people have known her since she was in grammar school. A lot of her friends from grammar school, from high school, from, you know, it's just heartwarming to know they all remember her and haven't forgotten her. You know, it really means a lot. And we appreciate all the support we get.
Thank you so much for talking with us. And again, congratulations. This is a wonderful event in honor of Danielle. And thank you for supporting the community around her and all the people around her that have been part of her life. Thank you so much.
All these people are here to remember Danielle. It was a big moment. They all love her.
And poor Nicholas never knew her. But he sees pictures of her, and you know her by picture, don't you, Nicholas?
All right, Nicholas. Thank you, Nicholas. The T-shirts say goofball, so I have to ask. Why do the T-shirts say goofballs?
Because those are the kind of golfers we are.
That good.
Goofy golfers. Goofy golfers. We wanted to, Danielle's my cousin, and they are lifelong friends of the Kousoulis family. So we wanted to do something as a team, you know, and we thought, what could we possibly do to bond us together? So Jeannie made the shirts. And we decided we're not really good golfers, so we're just goofy golfers. So this is how it ended up being the goofball.
So what kind of handicap are you girls playing with?
20.
What? Okay, not too bad.
100.
A major handicap.
We don't even tee off at the tee box. We start right on the greens. We go
right on the greens. So
we play our own way.
Let's talk about Danielle just for a second.
Yes.
What can we tell people so they know about Danielle? What was the neat thing about her that really summarizes her character?
Love people. She was just, you know, a giving person. And, you know, it was just a big loss that, you know, yes.
She was a light. She was a an active girl. You know, like my uncle always used to call her Maimu. It was his little monkey. But she was full of energy. She was full of life, and I still believe she's still full of life from the other side. She's around. She's definitely around.
Well, some wonderful thoughts by the Goofballs. Thank you, ladies.